from the realization that money that has no utility to me, it can't be buy me one thing. I've got everything I want, and I could have everything I want with 1% of the net worth I have, or even a tenth of 1% of the net worth I have. On the other hand, that money has enormous utility to other people. It can save lives, it can educate people, it can do all kinds of things. So it's silly for me to not transfer that utility over to people who can use it. It's doing me no good.